is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
Be in the ring against a beast like Titus O'Neil?
Well, confidence and momentum are key ingredients to success in WWE. And right now, this guy's got a bit of both.
And the knuckles connect. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
That'll leave a mark. Titus O'Neil just manhandling his opponent. What natural strength, King. Did you know he can bench press over 500 pounds? In a fast pinfall attempt. And Heath Slater barely kicks out of that one.
And the knuckles connect. He's got the sleeper in tight.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
At this point, what does Heath Slater need to do, Ken?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Heath Slater takes a hard shot.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
A spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights.
is your winner, Titus O'Neil.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.